Oh man, has 2020 made me reconsider all the type of content that I want to make. Okay, so listen. I've been having a really big issue lately with trying to think of content I could make that's reoccurring. A good example could be Good Mythical Morning. They do the same show every time, but with different themes. Daily vloggers do this because they have a reoccurring thing every day, which is their life. And that's where this lens changes everything. In an ideal world, this lens causes me to produce weekly content called Micro Monday. I know it's not Monday right now, but we're gonna work on that. And since this is the inaugural launch of Micro Monday, today's theme is writing utensils. So, the other day I had this idea. So I've been inspired to do something that requires a power drill, a pencil sharpener, and a pencil. With my new probe lens, what if I got a really close-up shot of me doing this? Look how nice and sharp that is. And, as you know, I had to create a cute little backdrop to destroy these pencils. The main issue I was running into was that these pencil sharpeners are super plastic and shitty, and so it was incredibly unstable and hard to keep still when I was drilling. So, of course, as you do, I tried to jerry-rig it. Which basically means you're trying to create something helpful, but it ends up being super janky, but kind of helpful. I'm gonna remove this glass so I can shoot straight through this table. I'm gonna hot glue gun this to the side of this metal bar. I don't know if any of that made sense. Let's try it. Oh, it already didn't work. But then I figured it out. Look, right there. Tech review. This is what the lens was shipped in. I feel like there should be a violin or a really nice clarinet in here. The beautiful thing about this is that it gives us a whole new perspective to look at the world with. But there's a few downsides to this lens. The minimum aperture is 14. Maximum aperture is 40. You adjust it manually from the second ring. And because the aperture's minimum and maximum are so high, if you understand camera lingo, this means you need a ton of light to film anything with it.
Which means we need to make a lot of light for the lens.
I've got a ring light holding up this white sheet, a giant ICAN LED light, and another one shooting straight into it. And plus, the top of this probe lens has a really bright LED light. And with the lens, it actually comes with this remote control. You plug into the wall or an external battery. And it's got a micro USB import right here. And watch this, if we plug this into our external USB, whoa, it is so bright. So not only is this lens super cool and it gives us a brand new perspective, but it's incredibly functional. And honestly, my new favorite lens. So yeah, sick lens, and I'm excited to make micro probe lens content on YouTube. Alright, I think shooting with the probe lens might be my new favorite thing ever. Ugh, I think that's it. This was a successful launch in my eyes for Micro Monday. Let me know in the comments down below if you like Micro Monday, or just the concept of probe lens videography. I get really excited just thinking about it. I'm excited to have reoccurring content, and this feels like a nice loose structure that I fuck with. And you guys know the drill. Inside this teleprompter is the read to the Squarespace brand deal. That sounds like money to me. From online stores to marketing tools and analytics, Squarespace is an all-in-one platform. Let's say you want to reach your intended audience. You will stand out in any inbox with Squarespace email campaigns. They make it easy to reach your people. Also, let's say you're trying to raise money for a good cause, Squarespace supports your cause by being able to gather contributions through PayPal, Apple Pay, Stripe, and Venmo. And that's not even it. With Squarespace scheduling, clients can easily see your availability because you can add online bookings and scheduling to your website. That being said, Squarespace empowers people with creative ideas to succeed. So go to squarespace.com/WillCarmack to get 10% off your first website or domain. Thank you for sponsoring this video, Squarespace. This helps with rent and the problems. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you leave a comment down below, and where there's a will, there's a way. My name is Will, and have a nice day.